Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube. It is SGU, and if you hear the whispers, no, that's not in your head. That's actually Junk Gaming Videos here. Dualcom, it's been a while.
What's going on, everybody?
But here we are, Dualcoming, and it's not a Sunday. Huh, go figure. That's because neither one of us is going to be home on Sunday.
We're all going out of town after today.
You're going to be in a remote location on a lake, doing lake things like grilling and
pontooning, drinking,
trying to fish, and
being with your ex-wife.
Who? Now that I don't wish on anybody. Good luck with that. I'm not going to be with my ex-wife. I'm going to be with my girlfriend, and that'll be much more enjoyable. But anyway, we got some Mets baseball for you today, ahead of the 4th of July fireworks celebration.
He killed that.
You guys going to be? Wow.
No, he didn't. No, he didn't.
Hey, you're throwing it back to like. Oh, those aren't pinstripes, though, are they? I was going to say, that's like 86 Mets style.
Look at that. Dave Wright hammered it. Was that the same fucking play over again?
Yes, it was. I think you showed it twice. That's awesome.
Good editing, dude. Yes. Really good editing there.
Junk for Master Editor of the Year. He's going to win an award. He's going to win an ESPY for his editing right here today. No, maybe not. But, yeah, nothing doing for the Mets in the first inning, and here come the Nationals.
The Nationals?
Yes.
This Ian Desmond guy we don't like?
I've come around on Ian Desmond.
Zeke Wilder's pitching.
Yeah, what? Who?
Zeke Wilder.
otherwise known as Zach Wheeler. Welder? Whatever.
Zach Welder.
Oh, the Mets fans are going to kill us on this one.
Oh, boy.
Oh, boy.
It's Zeke.
Can't wait. So Zeke is pitching. what's Duda doing over there?
He's dancing.
He's like, you see him? He's like, oh, hell no.
Nah. He's then, skipping to the little
and
Duda.
And then at the skip to my Duda. Oh,
oh, shit. Oh shoot.
That was
come
almost
on.
A nice play right
come
there.
On. Come on.
Oh, he's going to be toast at the plate, though.
It's Ian Desmond.
What?
It's Ian Desmond.
He should have been out.
Cheater.
Come on, Zeke. You got to get somebody out.
Zeke.
Oh. Mets fans are probably like, could you just leave our franchise alone?
Yeah. They're like, can you just do a different one?
First you trade people, and they don't think it's real.
Oh, I'm going to tell you, my next trade is this stupid piece of crap catcher.
Yeah.
What's his name? Desmond Ardarnt, or whatever the fuck his name is? I can't hit a fucking ball
Travis
or something.
Travis Darnold.
Yeah, like, I can't hit a ball, basically. That's why I call him, because he sucks ass.
Yeah. Hey, was that Daryl Strawberry going deep? No.
Yes, it was.
It was a Grandy man.
Well, same age.
Yeah, less coke. Or was that Dwight Gooden, or was it both of them?
Probably all of them, yeah.
Oh, my God. That team did a lot of coke. Oh, don't you miss the 80s Mets? Oh, Mookie Wilson, Dwight Gooden.
And Daryl Strawberry went to the freaking, the whatever, the St. Paul
to the
Saints.
The St. Paul Saints, yeah.
And then they got drafted back into the major leagues.
Yeah. They were good for that. Leon Bull Durham played for us, former Cub. Yep. What was I going to say about that 86 team? Oh, Keith Hernandez, man. Keith Hernandez was on that team. Yes.
Did he end up in jail? Like,
but the best.
Aaron Hernandez?
I was going to say, speaking of jail, didn't Lenny Dykstra go to jail?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah, Lenny Dykstra was on that team. Oh, man. They were the bomb back then.
Come on, Zeke.
Those 86. Although, I am very mad at that team for beating my Red Sox in the World Series.
Well, they cheated. They did cocaine.
They... Oh, I thought you were going to say they hired Bill Buckner.
Oh, okay, that play right there.
Yeah.
I don't understand. How did my catcher miss that? It was right at his chest. It goes by him.
Because he's using silly putty for a catcher's glove. I don't know.
And they call it a walk.
Well, at least you got Strasburg up there.
Strasburg.
Striking out.
Stinks.
Only one out, though.
Yeah,
Ian Desmond.
Stinks.
There you go. He affirms what I thought about him before.
Yeah, he's drunk.
When he was a rookie.
So who's this guy? Whenever. Who's this guy? He's going to hit. Oh, boy.
That's number nine.
Yeah, he got a base hit.
Way to go, number nine.
Oh, no. Hell no. He got two.
Oh, boy.
Mets are losing.
That's unrealistic. You're supposed to win every game in this. Because you play on super rookie.
Yeah. Then Zimmerman strikes out. He's a punk.
Junk plays on super rookie. Give him crap for that.
Is there something called baby play?
Yeah, he because plays on.
I play on baby setting.
He plays on. On infant, just picked up a bat setting. He's baby Huey settings here. That's a base hit. Uh-oh, look out. Here come the Mets. Don't call it a comeback.
cool. It's the top of the fifth. They ain't going to get nothing.
Well, you're going to have a stolen
Altuve
base right there.
There you go.
Altuve is a 5-tool player, man.
Here comes David Wright. This is everybody's favorite freaking Met of all time.
Aren't you going to trade him?
Oh, I will. I'm going to trade him right away with that piece of crap catcher I have.
So you're gonna pull the trigger on a Trout deal? You're gonna get Trout in here?
I'm gonna get rid of all my top performers.
It's
for
gonna
Trout.
Be Trout and nobody else on
yep.
the team.
David Wright's gone.
Here is Mr. Duda.
Oh, he just cranked that fucker. Goodbye.
He just did a home run.
He did a doo-doo.
He did a doo-doo.
He doo-dooed that one.
That was doo-doo according to Washington. That was terrible. That was terrible.
Strasburg, so, you suck. You're about as good as Zeke Wielder.
Why am I thinking like Saved by the Bell right now?
Zach Wilder?
Zach Wilder's in a band, right?
Yes. Okay. He's the lead singer.
But what was it? Wasn't there a Zach in Saved by the Bell?
Yeah.
And Screech.
Yeah.
And Jesse.
Jesse's girl.
And what was the other girl?
There was two of them.
Which one was the hot one? Tiffany. What was her name in the show? She wasn't Jessie. No, Jessie was a stripper.
Yeah, she was the one in the strip show.
Okay.
Oh, but, shit. Ryan, but who was Ryan Zimmerman just took it deep.
Tiffany Amber Thiessen. What was her?
Kelly.
Kelly Kapowski. That's right. Okay. All right. Now that we've talked about Saved by the Bell for about 2 minutes. Oh, what happened?
Ryan Zimmerman just took it deep.
There you go.
Can Strasburg go right behind, or Harper go right behind him and do that, though?
Of course he can, but only if he sports the mohawk.
Oh, hell no. Look at his 5-4.
That's not a mohawk he has, but
what
is
it? It's the top of the eighth.
It's like reverse of a
mohawk. Hey, Hopi, you remember what I told you happened the top of the eighth in this game?
Oh, that's right. Here we go.
Here we go.
Mr. Wright.
First of all, Wright puts it out into center field, gets a double.
Yep.
Yeah. Here we
go.
You
saying this is the start of something brewing here?
What's Duda going to do? Oh, he's going to put out in the exact same spot.
Well, he already homered. He hit it to the Walmart sign.
There's a double RBI. Sign. And here comes the most pathetic defense you ever seen in your life, guys. This is crap. This is what pissed me off about this game. We had such a great game going, and you have this shit happen.
Whoa. Hello.
That ain't the only one. It just keeps going.
Washington kind of implodes on themselves here.
Yes. I mean, we had a great game going back and forth. Then the defense just completely screws this team.
So, okay. So while we're going to watch this fiasco.
Watch this play. What's second baseman doing here? I mean, I ain't going to get that one. Hell
they
no.
They try to barehand way too many balls in this game this year. I've noticed that. There is a lot of that. A lot of times they get it when they shouldn't, too. 8-4 now.
And there's this crappy catcher that can't hit.
I think it was Gary Carter.
Joe Carter? I want Joe Carter.
Man, that's really sad. I shouldn't be. Gary Carter's dead.
Here's your buddy, Lagares.
He was another part of that team.
They love that spot right there.
Yeah, they do. They're wearing it out. There's a path going out there.
And
wearing a trail.
Oh boy, this kid.
Back to Gary Carter though. He was a hell of a catcher in his day.
I thought it was Joe Carter.
Well, Joe Carter was the black guy. Yeah. That played for Toronto.
Yeah, he's a catcher.
Hit the no. He's like a DH.
First baseman.
Well, I think he's a DH by the time he won the World Series with his walk-off. But Gary Carter was a catcher for the Mets and the Expos. And I think he wore number 8. Pretty sure.
So there goes that big, huge run because of the crappy defense.
Yeah, it's 12-4 now. And there is Altuve.
Now, this game is going to be really unrealistic.
Yeah, well, that's not your fault. They kicked the ball around the yard, threw it all over the place. I mean, you gave them chances to make plays.
Look at David Wright. That guy is a beast.
Yeah. So before this thing's out, I got to tell the story I was going to tell.
All right, do it.
So I'm in Washington, D.C. with my ex-wife. She wants to buy a Nationals hat, and she looks at it and she goes, "Why do they wear the Walgreens logo?" She's like, "That's the Walgreens logo." I'm like, "Okay, whatever you say." I mean, I guess I see it, but whatever. So that's my dumb story I have about my ex-wife.
Dumb story.
The Nationals, my trip to D.C. However,
you got to see Strasburg's first ever start.
Well, it wasn't his first ever start. It was probably like his fifth. But yeah, I went on StubHub. I got seats right down the right field line, first row, right where the fence comes out, right behind the ball girl, who was looking pretty hot, by the way. Yeah, that was fun. I sat next to somebody dressed as a banana who became the fan of the day. But I have good pictures of Strasburg. And the best part is I went to that game by myself and enjoyed it. It was great.
By myself.
Yeah, and I'm happy about it.
Yes, look at that defense by the Mets. Nobody can stop these guys.
So now that we've talked about Saved by the Bell and the Walgreens logo, was that? Trying to match their did he fall down over there?
That's Michael Kadir. Well, I'm trying to switch players.
Kadir was drunk.
And I hit the button where he dove, you know.
Harper's like, come on, throw me a pitch, you pussies.
This guy's done struck out every game, whole game so far, so you know this is going to be out.
Okay. Well, but Zeke's not pitching anymore, or is he?
He should have been. You know, he had 11 strikeouts.
Yeah. People are going to be like, who the hell is Zeke? Sounds like a dog.
It's Zac Efron.
There you go. I'm sure that would go well, too. Hey, look at that. The Mets win. Hey, it's Dwight Gooden right there.
See, it's Wheeler. So I told you.
Is that Dwight Gooden? I look like I'm in there.
Yes. Lucas Duda.
Yeah.
He did a duty.
He sure did.
I made duty.
And it got him the player of the game. So how about that? That's awesome. This commentary was all over the place, but
hey, if you really like this commentary, make sure you leave a like.
That's
on
right,
this thing.
Because you know you guys clamor for our dual comms, and I don't know why, but here it is. I'm another masterpiece in the books. We'll see you later, guys. Bye.